Hello everybody, I'm gonna play something in a very unusual setting. I'm gonna play a hands-free chromatic harmonica, which was invented by Vern Smith, a guy out of California who had this brilliant idea of creating a chromatic harmonica that works with a movable mouthpiece instead of a slide. And with a DB guitar. The DB guitar was created by the Italian guitarist Nico Di Battista, who's a combination of guitar and bass. You will hear that the two last strings are those of a bass, and they actually do sound like a bass, unlike the sound of many other hybrid instruments that were created in this direction. So as a result, it really sounds like it's three people playing. So we have a chromatic harmonica, a guitar, and a bass.